need eyesight. Get them square to right. Get them square to right. Condescend to call this riot in your mind.
Yep, 5 hours in, baby. Okay, here we are at Nash Hall, Western Washington University. There's Nate's dorm. You know, pan over a little. You'll see more from the room here. It'll be a surprise. But there's the port. It's a 7-story building. And I'm gonna walk in. I'm gonna pause right now and pick it up in the dorm. Okay, just come out of the elevator to the 6th floor of Nate's dorm, Nash Hall. We're gonna take you to his room. Gotta walk up one more flight to 7. Check that out. That's the port of Bellingham. The Pacific Ocean, pretty foggy and rainy today, as per usual. Come up here. There he is, 7:16. In we go. Nate's getting a COVID test right now. But we got Mama, we got Kaya laying in Nate's bed. Hello.
Hi.
All right, come in here now. This dorm, right, normally meant for 2. So you've got 2 beds there. We set Nate up there. He had his first night's sleep last night in his dorm. All went well. We actually woke his ass up. There you go, Shauna. All right, so. Boom! Nate's closet's got a lot of drawers here, and he's just, you know, every kid's got their own dorm room, so he's got 2 desks. There's a fridge, his microwave, pan over here, he got another whole thing. He's keeping a lot of other stuff in there, his kitchen supplies, etc. Another desk there, and the bed. And amazingly, like when we showed up, I wasn't here. He was with Mom, heard all about it. But you get to see these windows open up a little, and he's just got this awesome view and natural sunlight. Real bonus. Big time. There you go.